Hollywood Studios. It looks like the place is decked out